Do you want your students to be exposed to real, authentic context for learning? Then consider this model for your organisation. Nurturing STEM dispositions for lifelong learning is not a fad. As an instructional leader, I have unpacked the research which shows that student learning gains are greatest when technology is fully integrated with content, sound principles of learning, and high quality teaching, all of which are aligned with assessment and accountability. So where do we start the journey? Our STEM curriculum design is based on a futuristic approach to learning in digitally rich and connected learning environments. We know students will be immersed in a knowledge-based economy, right? That's why we engage all students in STEM subjects, both in their individual disciplines and using a cross-disciplinary approach that involves integrating STEM disciplines around relevant contexts. That is, around a specific problem, question, product, or issue. Within a STEM curriculum, new future literacies of coding is commonplace for all students, not simply clubs for the clever ones, but of equal importance is building a resilient problem-solving inquiry approach to learning, building students' capacity to work with complex and unfamiliar problems as commonplace. When integrating STEM principles, you have three choices. A, teaching STEM subjects in their individual disciplines. B, using a cross-disciplinary approach that involves integrating STEM disciplines. Or C, teaching STEM subjects in their disciplines and also offering cross-disciplinary contextual units with a host key learning area. We adopt option C. So are you interested in a cross-disciplinary approach that allows clear and valid judgments against the Australian Curriculum Subject Achievement Standards? Then tune into our next video segments on the teaching of STEM in context.